Alright. And stand up. Good job.
Make sure you stay on two feet. It's hard to balance on one on a trampoline.
And I'll drop. Good. Can you do bum knees? Can you do bum knees and then your feet?
Yeah. I can do that.
Good. Okay, bum knees, belly feet. Good job. Okay. Make sure you bend your knees when you come down, okay? Good, alright, that's it. Alright, bum drop. Jump on your bum. Here, I'll show you. Sit. 10 of your favorite jumps. Up to you.
9 and 10? Probably, or like, actually, no. That's a lie. It's probably somewhere between
3,
grade 4, 8 and grade 9. Because I have to do an extra workout.
6,
because
7,
I was,
8,
competitive.
One more.
And I just,
or two more. 9, and last one. 10. Alright, go sit. Alright, Kara, your turn.
I've never actually done competitive.
On your own jumps later. Toes up, okay? One more.
Whoa, yeah. This one then.
All right, everyone's gonna get 10 more jumps by themselves. So, see you go first.
Can I just land? Let me see you do a bum drop again.
Three, 4. Show me your bum drop. Okay, girls, speed up. Good. It won't. If it holds me, it'll hold you guys. I'm a little heavier than you guys.
What?
Alright, last one.
Okay, Leah, you're